a new campsite, and perfect weather for a vacation. After their long drive, Kathy and Rob are ready to explore their new surroundings. They might even ask Dad if he will take them on a hike. But Rob had better do his work first. His camp job is collecting the firewood. Rob is anxious to finish, so there'll be time for the hike. Every camper should know how to light a campfire, and Rob is glad to practice while his father watches. When a fire burns, it uses up fuel and leaves ashes. So Rob will have to add more wood from time to time. How is the energy of a boy like the fuel of a fire? Rob remembers all the things he did today. Even the drive after lunch used some energy, although he was only sitting in the car. Then he helped Dad put up the tent and went exploring with Kathy. This morning, they played in the woods and helped get gas for the boat. He played catch and helped with the dishes and fished and went swimming and collected the firewood and made the fire. Now he's glad just to sit and watch the flames licking at the wood. He's tired. What makes you feel tired anyway? What happens when you rest? Where does your energy come from? To know the answers to these questions, you have to understand the changes that go on inside your body all the time. If you could look inside, you would find blood circulating through your body. As it circulates, the blood takes fuel, or food, from your digestive system and oxygen from your respiratory system. Your blood delivers fuel and oxygen to each body cell, giving nerve cells energy to pass on signals and giving muscle cells energy to move. And all of your body cells need nourishment for growing. Every time muscle cells burn up fuel for energy, wastes are left. What happens when your cells make wastes faster than your blood can carry them away? You feel tired. What happens to the wastes in your cells when you rest? You feel better. When you rest, your body cells can use their food for repair and growth. After a long day, it's natural to feel tired. It's natural to feel sleepy at bedtime. But Kathy is too interested in what's going on. Perhaps Kathy forgets how tired she is. But if you don't get enough rest, does your body work properly? Why do children need more sleep than adults? Having a regular time for going to bed is important. Comfortable pajamas, light, warm covers, and plenty of fresh air help you sleep well. When you are sleeping, your lungs breathe more slowly. Your heart beats more slowly. And the blood can carry food to your cells for growth and repair. Rob knows that the best way to get to sleep each night is to have good bedtime habits. A regular bedtime, light, warm covers, and fresh air. How will Rob's rest help his body after such a busy day?